Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error React hook Usestate is called in a function newcom that is neither a React function component nor a custom React hook function. So let me just explain you the code, and solving the error is just a piece of cake. So I'm just having here new comp component, and I'm just exporting that component over here, and I'm just using that component in app.js. So everything is working fine, but the issue is that this new comp component is created by having the first letter in smaller case. So here in the error you can see, right, it says React component names must start with an uppercase letter. So I have given this new comp in smaller cases. So to solve this issue, basically just change the first letter of your React component to capital letter. So in my case, let me just change it to capital N. Here in the exporting, saving it, control S to save it, and here in the import inside my app.js where I am, you know, rendering this component, yeah, capital N, saving it. And if I just go to my browser and if I scroll down, here I'm having from new comp, which is coming over here the text, and I'm having this as the initial value. So this is how you solve this issue, guys, and I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, Spring Boot, Cloud Operations. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.